Around the world today, our armed forces are promoting peace and security, fighting terrorism, and delivering aid. And closer home during the pandemic, we have relied on their skills and specialist knowledge. And so today, we recognize that it is our duty, as we sleep safely in our beds, to remember not only those who have lost their lives in conflicts past, but also those who serve and sacrifice today.